Well, after having done a lot of science and a lot of education for years, it's quite a move in my life when I choose to go into a direction which was not known to me before. The university where I'm still part of just purchased a private practice in Basel, and I was lucky enough to be chosen as the one to direct this. So it was my duty to get this thing running, and I oversee three MRs and a PET CT and a CT, of course, so we are quite busy there. It's completely new to us when we only did science and education before, then being responsible for financial purposes, talking about tariffs, but also coming back to the patient.